You see, this life we see now, there is life, there is death, there is heaven, there is hellfire. You see this? There are many who have already condemned themselves to hellfire. And they want to pull any crowd to the hellfire.
You don't want to finish.
You see, they don't want people to see the light. The light of God, this is shining. They don't want people to see the light. They just want to pull everybody to hellfire. They want every man to join them in hellfire. Hellfire is not a place where man can go.
At all. You don't want to
see. Hellfire is not a place which human being can go. But all these people, they are agents of the devil. They come from other places. You might see them performing one or two miracles.
Miracle, this.
But when you believe in them, you are doomed. When you are doomed, you are condemned. And when you are condemned, that is the end. When you die today, there is somewhere you are supposed to go. There is two churches. One churches, one is for Christ. Two churches, one is for the devil. When you die today, the two churches are standing like this. One is standing here, one is standing here. There are two people to welcome you. There are two people to welcome you home. When you die today, there are two people to welcome you home. One will come this way, one will come this way, but we see. That is just the life. Nobody can save your life. Nobody can save your life. They will always
Anybody is begging.
That money cannot save this life.
Yes.
That money cannot add anything to this life. Hey. You only use it to buy food and shopping. Hey. You only use it to buy clothing. Something cannot change your life.
That's truth.
You see this?
Yes.
We need money. No, we say we don't need money. We need money. But first, seek first the kingdom of God and His righteousness. Yes. Whatever you need from the Most High, He will add it upon your life.
Amen.
You don't need money. Listen.
Don't worry.
Human beings will turn you to what you're not supposed to be.
That's true.
When you believe in human beings, this one are human beings. This human being cannot change your life. Because this boy is not believing. He's not believing on anything.
Yes.
This thing called is money. The Father can provide more than this.
Yes.
Yes. See, what is this by the priest?
You seeing it?
What is it by the sea?
So, me now, I did not need this.
What is it by the sea?
I need life. When the life is on me, the Father will give me more than this. More than this one, the Father will give. Because the Bible says, ask and it shall be given to you. You give to the people who is needing it, not me. Me is not needing it. But the beggar is coming to you, you give to them. You see people the way they're making money. They is hungry. You give to them. Give it to those people. But you is not giving to this boy. This boy is needing food and shopping. He just sit and shopping the food and finish. But it's not needed to shopping. Because the boy is shopping food. Food is good. Food is good.
Food is good. All those
money.
You may be.
Are we buying clothes? Make us buy clothes.
Are we buying new clothes for you?
Make us buy clothes for you. Make a change.
Hey, brother.
You can change your dress.
If he is buying me shirts, only one, and it's white up down.
Don't be crazy with this.
It's my
Plus
white up down.
Plus
finish.
Can we put it on top of your head
for you? I don't need to tell you about it. So don't worry. I'm very much okay with this one. This one, okay. But that money, nobody taking it. Give it to anybody who is begging. God will bless you.
Amen.
God will bless you.
Amen.
No matter how it is. Even though the enemy you don't see with your eye can never hurt you.
Amen.
We go into the covenant, they will gather in their own side.
Amen.
They will condemn their own side.
Amen.
Their
don't worry.
Amen.
Put it there. Don't worry. If human being did not pray from his mouth to you to receive prayer, but he comes say, I want to change your life to this. I want to do this. I want to perform this. Don't believe on that person. It's just what magic. He just want to magic your life. Because he cannot add life to this life. You see it?
You don't see how.
He cannot add life.
When you heard that the center going to my pastors.
He cannot add life to this life. Human being did not create this body.
At all.
He was made by the Father. And when the Father made this body, he breathed on human being for human being to have life. So if you have sickness inside you, human being is not going to cause the sickness. Believe me. The Bible says Jesus was raised from the dead to heaven and is ascended to heaven. And the Bible says, he that looketh upon the sky and call upon the name of Jesus shall be saved. But when you did not call upon the name of God, when you believe on human being who is performing miracles, you are doomed. And when you are doomed, you are condemned. And when you are condemned, you are going to have fire. And that is everlasting. It's very bad for a man to live his whole life.
We're going to live forever.
But there is a place which is of enjoyment. But human being who has condemned to empire does not allow you to go to God. They will deceive your life. Deceive you. They will turn you to this. You will be believing on the magic. Those magic can never add anything. Those are the end of it all is destruction. The end of it all is destruction. The boy is standing inside of me. Many people is telling the boy, he is going there. Me is having a problem. You see me like this, I have a problem. But it's not every man who is complete. You see people who is wearing, if you tell themselves that is coming to you, you might not see
them. You tell me who are saying, you know they give you. I don't need to say about
that. Wish the Lord is only the Lord can save them. But they themselves, they are believing on any other thing. They themselves, they believe on other things which cannot add life to them. You see, There is belief on anything. Okay? To do it.
From this man, from every other day, the one who has got that belief.
I don't command my father, my heart for saying this. It's too
bad. All this thing, where would they do anything? Look at you.
Look at your money. Look at your money.
What are things you're looking for?
God bless you.
In the name of God, Father, we sing and
bless you. Amen.
Father, Lord, Jehovah, King of glory, we exalt you as a your word says, in where two or three are gathered, in your name, here you is. Father, Lord, Jehovah, King of glory, I call you today. We are all sick. I might be sick. Others are sick. There are different kinds of sicknesses in life. We are sick in various times in life. Father, Lord, I pray for you to answer it. Father, answer us this day in the name of God, Father,
amen.
Son,
amen.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
I pray this, may the Lord cover all of us with blood of Jesus.
Blood of Jesus.
And I pray, may the Lord sink all your business with the blood of Jesus.
Blood of Jesus.
Just the blood of Jesus that can save, that can protect, that can guide, that can heal, that can pull you out of the shackle. I pray this for everyone who is listening. In the name of God the Father, in the name of God the Son, in the name of God the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Amen.
Praise God. Hallelujah. Everybody needs a healing.
What about that man?
It's not healing. Everybody needs healing. Just waiting, just to repent from our sins. What did they keep us inside this thing where we are sin? Sin is the only thing that can bring man to nothing. Sin. When you are free from sin, when you are able to devil himself save you, when you are free from sin, you don't even have anything to hold against you.
Yes.
But when you commit sin today, the devil will hold you somewhere. You do this one yesterday. You go sleep with this one yesterday. You go sleep with that woman. Now thief these people thing. Now you go that place, go block that road where we see so. Now you, they're holding you in somewhere. The devil is on you. But when you are free from sin, the sin when you see sin, now the kill us for life. Now what did the kill human being, sin, now it is sin. And this life you see is tearing into two. One side for the devil, one side for God. And the side of the devil, they are working very hard to collect people, to take people, to take people, to take people.
You see,
the side of darkness, they are working very, very fast. Very, very fast. Very, very fast. They can just come up and pump one or two things to bring you to the kingdom. When you join the kingdom of darkness, you know, darkness is not a place that you can see anything. When you are in darkness, you can never see anything. You cannot see anything when you are in darkness, but you only see when you see the light. The light. The light. The light. When you are in light, you know that
you get problem.
What do you call life? Life. Because light is life. When you see the sun,
when God's
but when this sun deep bright, is a street light, but see the sun. But when light come out, you do not see. You do not see. When you do walk inside darkness, you do not see anything. You do not see anything. The Lord said, just believe it only. He said, many will come for me, things like a father. He said, by your fruits you shall know. But the Bible said, many will come in my name. They will perform different miracles. The Lord,
No, this guy.
My brother, when
okay, somebody show up for beggars.
Yes, sir.
See, you know, neither.
It's not good. Who know the questions before me start questions?
That's all.
Who know the whole Bible? If they pray, make it up. Who know
the whole Bible?
If you don't pray, pray to God. Pray in the name of God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. The other one, our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, that will be done on earth as it is. Give us these days our daily bread. Only God that can provide it. No human beings, God will provide that. No human being can provide it. Get a sense of human being that people like God. Now the prayer, when the Bible says, make we the prayer. Now know that. Listen, just to believe in the name of God, not in the name of human being. If you believe of even the same human being what you see, so if you want to pray for you, in the name of Jesus, you will come. You get another thing when you want to. Who want to heal you? Now God himself, your faith is not God that could deliver you. Now God could bring you out. If any human being will pray, even Juju Ma himself, when you say Juju Ma, he won't pray, he must call Jesus. Because he no say he no be keep himself alive. He no be add anything to be alive. You know, see, the Juju man no say he no be keep himself alive. But he know that what he said you.
White. Amen. God bless you. The money what they give him, he take out the dash beggars.
Let the people know what is going on in life.
Yes.
We have nothing in our
own. They come very soon. That's true.
I didn't tell you, this word, don't they finish this word,
He carry the money. Money where they give the grace, we give.
Now one man, it's a beggar.
Take out the money, they say give. Grace, say me they use money, go give beggars. He said, "More believe in God."
He said, "Let Jesus take a piece of you." He said, "No man, no man, no man, no man, no
man."
He said, "This is
magic."
Yes, he said, "It will anything will happen for you just like magic." It's magic. It's like magic.
And for here, they cure Chris. They cure about several Chris.
You see that?
They cure six Chris.
You don't have another time.
How long they come now? What else?
They
cure six Chris. Another Chris comes, say, what will they see?
Magic.
This man is a magician. He said, you don't believe on this magic.
Yes.
That's what this Kolo talk.
He said, no. He said,
See how they for cure Chris. Another Chris comes, say everything we see in our magic.
Nicolo, when they barber their hair, so when they barber their hair, they say you don't do one that, the man don't need them. When they barber their hair, they see bike shows give the Nicolo there. All the old Chris see the run for the runabout here, and the man collect all free. Now they don't see the man, say lunch for one, they don't see the man. So the man collect all free for everybody for a year.
And another Chris don't call.
And the Nicolo, they way barber their hair.
Another Chris call, say,
another magic. Chris don't call me again now, saying that whether that Jesus has been a God of faith, or I don't know. So, put our center move.
Worry! Oh, Bob. You not get what you will not go see, oh, Delta State. You not get what you will not go see. Oh, Bob. Oh, Bob.
Hey, what you do? You tell them, say, what? Let them preach the word of God. Let them preach the word of God.
Yes, sir.
And you put like this. Not be all these pastors, they collect money, they collect money. At the end.
Yeah, so, life that God.
Don't go.